thing. Well, lots of confusion at the Midland County Commissioners meeting today. Folks came out to voice their concerns about moving the downtown public library. But County Judge Mike Bradford says that is not what commissioners are even voting on. Gina Martinez has the details from today's meeting.
Heated debate over the Midland County Public Library took center stage at the County Commissioners meeting this morning. Several people spoke for and against closing and moving the downtown library, but County Judge Mike Bradford says citizens are jumping the gun because there was never a vote to move it in the first place.
There was a vote to extend an offer for a possible purchase to expand the library system.
That possible purchase is the old Mervyn's building off Loop 250, but library lovers aren't buying it.
There was mentioned early on about the possibility of closing the library.
A former member of the Citizens Advisory Committee for the library, Rachel Stone, says the commissioners have a hidden agenda.
They were the ones that kept saying, well, you know, what if we move it here? And what if we do this? And what if we do that?
She says moving the library would have a huge impact.
We're depriving that community of an access for them to learn, an access for them to have a computer.
But bookstore owner Randall Trainer disagrees.
Midland is not that big a place. It's not that hard to get around in.
A former member of the Library Advisory Committee, Trainer supports moving to the old site because of its central location and more space.
We would have accessibility for all handicapped people, which we do not have in our current downtown library.
Stone and several others argue the library is a historical part of downtown Midland.
It does need some expansion. It does need some renovations, but it's fine where it's at.
They wanted to encourage reading. They wanted to encourage research, learning. And those purposes can be better served, I think, in another location.
Judge Bradford again stresses right now they're only looking to expand the public library system. But whether the downtown library stays or moves remains to be seen.
No taxable effect. If we can't pay for it, we're not going to do it.
Reporting in Midland, Gina Martinez, News West 9.